Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to another Josie's Finest video. I want to start off by saying thank you so much for 100 subscribers. It's a beautiful step on our journey. The only way is up. So, in this video, I'm talking about TV again. But I'm not just talking about any type of TV. I'm talking about one of the greatest things about growing up in this century, Disney Channel. Alright, today I'm talking about the golden age of Disney Channel. See, Disney Channel was really in tune with their audience. You know, they know what we wanted. It wasn't just some company putting out easily churnable content for kids. These people, they knew what we needed to see. They knew what we wanted before we wanted it, right? It was relatable. Look at movies like Radio Rebel, where the girl, she's an outcast at school. But then she goes home, she turns on the microphone, and she's a radio sensation. Zapped. Dealing with Step Family. Yes. Let It Shine. See, man just wants his chance. You know, cleaning tables just to support himself for the moment, and Good Luck Charlie shows kind of what it's like to be a baby in the Modern Family. Okay, that one might be a stretch, but still, all right. Now, something that's in the back of the mind of everyone who watches Disney Channel, right? You may think I'm wrong for this, but Disneyland. Now, remember when you only saw Disneyland being talked about on Disney Channel? You know, before so many TV shows just went to Disneyland or Disney World just to chill. Remember that? Disney gave you a perfect image, you know, because they gave you just enough to leave wonder the perfect family experience. What more can I say? Whether you're entertaining yourself or company, Disney Channel was the place to be. You want a cartoon? Go to Disney Channel. You want live action? Go to Disney Channel. These people had it together. Right? Another thing that made Disney special. It birthed careers, bro. We have watched these people grow from pretty much nothing in the mainstream eye to superstars. People like Bella Thorne, Zendaya, Demi Lovato, Debbie Ryan, Dove Cameron, Miley Cyrus, Olivia Holt, Selena Gomez. You can thank Disney for that. And along with the same point of careers, Disney knows how to cast. Like, they had it together. Each role was pretty much perfect. Right? Now, shows. I'm gonna give you some nostalgia here. Here's some shows we can reminisce about together. Here are the shows, some of the top shows that were airing during this period of 2006 to 2015. Austin and Nelly, Pair of Kings, Good Luck Charlie, Jesse, Hannah Montana, That's So Raven, Fishhooks, The Sweet Life, Deck with Zach and Cody, Livin' Maddie, Kim Possible, Gravity Falls, Wizards of Waverly Place. My last point of what made this the golden age of Disney, the movies, Princess and the Frog, High School Musical, Teen Beach Movie, Radio Rebel, Phineas and Ferb Across the Second Dimension, Let It Shine, and Descendants. The first Descendants was a vibe, bro. The second one was cool. I don't know about the third one. I didn't watch it. But yeah, ladies and gentlemen, you know, Disney Channel, it had its day. But, you know, not everyone can be in the spotlight forever. And Disney has showed that. Well, they're not a bad channel, but I think we can all admit that they might be past their prime. And while they do drop a few good, a few memorable shows and movies here and there, they're not what they once were, but they're still pretty cool. And Disney will be in our hearts and minds until we're old. Amen. All right, thank you for tuning into this episode. Well, thank you for staying here. I'm gonna catch you later. This has been Josie's Finest. See you next time.